Okay, so after the longest time of a lot of stuff, I still don't have a 360 or any Wiimotes. Long story, if you really want to know, just send me a comment or something. But anywho, I'm going to be doing a Let's Play off of my DS emulator. And the game of the day is, I actually forgot, is Frozen because it's not wanting to play. The hell? Oh, maybe I have to actually click there. Now we got it. What do I
Yes,
have to
there
do?
is evil in this world. It lurks in the hearts of men.
Oh, yeah. said. No, if I find something out there, like, I'm not gonna, if I'm looking for a hard game, I don't want, like, a ROM hack. I want an actual made-from-scratch game, like I Want to Be the Guy. Something similar. But it has to be difficult. And I have to hit A. I like how I've only been able to use the A button, and this is a fun game so far. Oh yeah, really fun trick I learned. If I hold space, I speed up time. Can I please move around yet? RPGs are not fun for Let's Plays. I actually have Final Fantasy VII I could play, but that is... It takes up the whole screen, and I don't know how to make Cam Studio take a direct file or copy. Or, I don't know how to make it tape or record the gameplay. Or sound, for that matter, without freezing my computer. Yes, I finally moved! Yay! Now I'm super fast! Okay. I want to talk to this person. Whoa! Back here. I can move fast, too. That makes you move ungodly speedy. Man says hello. I'm so glad that human evolution has just come to the point where someone would say hello. I don't even know if it's a bassy voice, I just assume. Hey, no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Bush is gonna bother me. I know. Serenity Inn. Yes, I'll move the statue for you. Just stop talking. Stop talking! Wait, what am I supposed to do? There we go. Wait, no. probably post this sometime. I don't know. I'm just going to post this now, and if you're watching, it'll be a long time before I do part two. So until then...